Hi, I'm Chanel, a developer advocate at Google. In this video, I am going to give you an overview of what Google Chat apps are and how users can benefit from them. This video is part of a series where we deep dive into how you can create your own Google Chat apps. To get started and explain what Google Chat apps are, I want you to meet Sarah. Sarah leads a sales team of 5, and they mainly use Gmail and Google Chat to communicate with each other and their customers. Whenever customer-related questions pop up, Sarah finds herself switching from Google Chat or Gmail to their CRM system to find the relevant information. Wouldn't it be easier and much more efficient if Sarah could find the relevant information directly in Google Chat and share it with her team? This is where Google Chat apps come in. Chat apps bring your resources and services directly into Google Chat, letting your users get information and take action without leaving the conversation. Google Chat offers a number of generally available chat apps. To use these apps in Google Chat, you will need a Google Workspace account. There are already a lot of chat apps available and new ones getting published all the time. Some popular chat apps you can try today include Google Drive, Asana, GitHub, and Salesforce. But what if you want to bring information into Google Chat from a third-party tool, like, let's say, your HR system? In that case, you can build your own Google Chat app. To build your own chat apps, you will need a Google Workspace account and access to your company's Google Cloud Platform account. Depending on your company setup, you can choose from different architectural options. In future videos, we're going to show you in depth how you can create your own Google Chat apps. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel so that you don't miss out on those videos. Maybe you're wondering, what types of chat apps can I build? As we saw in Sarah's case, a chat app is great for looking up information from other systems like a CRM. You can build help center chat apps that answer users' questions. How about enhancing HR or management workflows, like having your calendar blocked out when you're taking time off? Chat apps are great at task management, like filing a bug or assigning a task. You could create a chat app that alerts you when an issue arises, like on your e-commerce site when there's a shipping delay, or infrastructure when a server goes offline. These are just some ideas, so let us know in the comment section below, what type of chat app would you like to build? Want to learn more about Google Chat apps? Then check out the Google Chat for Developers documentation linked in the description. There you will find helpful guides and samples to get you started building your own Google Chat apps. Subscribe to this YouTube channel and hit the notification bell so that you don't miss out on any of our upcoming videos about Google Workspace development and AppSheet. Stay tuned for future videos where I'll show you more about how you can create your own Google Chat apps.